love how he's conveniently in a boat. Just after entering a door, you're in a boat. That makes so much sense. And he faints in the boat and we die. Okay, not really. Okay, so our goal in this boss fight is to swim through DK stars. Jeez. Swim through all of them. When you swim through five of them, you shock the giant puffer fish. And then you repeat the process. Each time you do it, the stars get smaller. What? Each time you do it, the stars get smaller, and you have less time to go through them. What? Oh, come on. I didn't... Okay, now I have to do this and without taking two hits. What? How'd that hit me? There's no way that hit me. The last star. Okay, I think I have to do it one more time or two more times. I only have one hit though, so I'm getting a little freaked out. One more, where is it? Okay, I have to do it one more time. What? Okay. I died, so I have to do it again. Some of those hitboxes are just ridiculous. I mean, I can understand that last blow hitting me, but there was like a whole melon's worth of damage that I shouldn't have took. Okay, let's do this the right way now. Okay, what the hell? That's one of the damage I shouldn't have taken. Nope. Come on. Cut me a little slack, game. Where is it? Yes. This shockwave attack's annoying. Okay, this is the 15-second one. Where is it? Oh, come on, I hit that. He sends little puffer fish at you. That's just great. Oh my gosh, they're bombs. Okay, one more. I have a whole melon to do it too. Still, I still should have been the first time. Oh, come on. Where is it? There it is. Yes!